Oh, that's a big one.
We're all getting old. We're not mobile anymore.
Boy, I tell you.
Yeah, I know.
My
horse
at home's a lot shorter.
Is that the one that's at Meyer?
You're right.
There's a lot of truth in that.
Sorry.
We got a three-stepper to get up on that giant. I might be able to get up on that without one. I don't know.
You want to come on, step over?
Yeah. Sorry, I was trying to get her on video getting on there.
It's okay. This is Coda.
Coda. Yeah. Got my phone in my pocket.
Coda. Oh, I missed your foot. Sorry. You okay?
Yep.
All right.
Coda. You know Coda's not wild, right?
Yeah, them little ones always are.
I got Biscuit.
Biscuit.
Baby's back down there somewhere.
Does he ride?
Does everybody know their horse's name?
Yes.
Okay. Because if I need you, I'm going to holler out your horse's name. You're on Sunny. Okay?
Get it, buddy.
Oh. My name's Jeff, by the way. Don't let them eat grass. If they try to eat grass, pull them
in. Okay? I can't help you, buddy. I can't reach you. You got it.
I'll get it. There you go. Yeah, these things are finally back.
Wow. I hear it. Whenever you're ready. She done?
No. She can just now think about slowing down.
Feel better. All right, let's go. I think your horse just farted right in my face. He likes his water. You good? All right. Oh, he knows, huh? Okay, are you using the bathroom? Oh. You can go up here grunting. Oh, buddy, yeah.
I think it's one of those people working at the oh, okay. Oh, he's not here.
Look at that stance.
Got him a stance.
Yeah. You got it, buddy. You got it. Yeah. Can't go that way. Come on. Come on. Yeah. up a horse. Look like you've been riding your whole life. Oh, why are you going that way? Why are you following the leader? Wait, Coda. Christie's did it and they all followed. Yeah. Hey, get run, start up that one, buddy. You do it. Yeah. Yeah. I see that tail. Pit stop.
He just went.
Oh, I smell that one. It's funny because every time he does it, he lets that big old grunt.
Hold
up. Is he done? All right, go. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Got it, buddy. Yeah. Good job. Good job. Boy, it is a little dusty, isn't it? Come on. Oh, that way he's done. Oh, get you a drink, buddy.
You go up along this field, you want to keep it to the left.
I think he's been waiting for this part the whole ride. Huh? You good? Come on. Come on.
Go back.
You gotta be a little more forceful. Oh, Nat, what are you doing? Getting a snack? Come on. That's why you're over here. Well, he's using yours to rub his face now.
He was not moving.
I didn't figure he'd do it.
He's like, now damn it, Jeff, you know I don't go this way.
He's like, okay, I'll go now.
That big hole right there is why.
Yeah.
I'll slot in somewhere.
Hey. He's looking at that. That's not me. I'm married.
Slow down, bud. Whoa, Nelly. Bill too. Slow down, buddy. This way. Come on. Ever since then, he ain't trying that again. Wow. Slow down, Coda. You gotta wait your turn, buddy. Okay. Dakota.
Come on.
Come on, patches. Patches, come on. I can make it, it just won't be no room for you.
Huh? Where'd you come from? Leg, bring your other leg around behind you.
Oh, get my sea legs.
There you go.
Bye, bud. Look at the size of this thing.
Yeah. Who's on him?
Or her? The lady.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, the horse I was on, I was like, I can dismount. This will be fine. That horse, I don't know.
Yeah. He's a lot bigger than she is, that's for sure.
Make you nervous.
Oh, I need to stretch. I was like, I'm just gonna dismount.
Yeah.
Well,
that was awesome.
I don't
awesome.
Know, a little stiff.
Yeah. A little bit. Thank you guys for what you do, because that's awesome.
When I bought that horse, he was turning. He was 4 years old, getting ready to turn five.
We have carrots and apples.
Front legs looked like they come out of the same hole.
Aw.
About that tall.
Really?
Tommy was six, he looked like that.
Yeah, you never know by looking at him now.
Well, thanks for coming, guys.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
We won't be that long in coming back, I'll tell you that one.
I appreciate that. I see us there.
You guys can go out that way.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yep. Look at the look on her face. She is.
Yes, please. Just hold your hand out flat when you give it to
him.
Yeah, he was wanting to eat.
Yeah. They like that.
Get some for your horsey. Coda.
I gotta give my bill some.
Yeah. I love how they crunch. Got one more there, buddy. Huh?
You won't eat.
No? Good job. Good job, man.
Thank you, sir.
Took them trails like a champ. I got you, buddy. Yeah.
Yeah, you can tell the ones that weren't used to it when I first got them. Boone wasn't an Amish horse, but he was the same way. He didn't know
what an Amish was. Well, I bet as soon as he bit into the first one, he's like, okay, I see now.
He used the bag and he's like all over now.
There you go. There you go.
He even looked like Brandon.
Yeah. When he gets to them hills, the way he speeds up them, you can tell he's a little guy. He's got the...
That's what's funny with the mules.
Yeah.
Because the horses, they'll kind of gather up and almost gallop up. Those mules just walk up the horse, up those hills like, that's the big deal.
Is he young or is he just small?
He's, I think, a combination of two.
Both?
I don't know how old he is. I think a little bit on the other side.
He's
a small guy.
Patches, you dropped all your carrots again. Well, let me get it to your mouth first. You got a big old mouth.